So he's a leaker. He's a leaker of government information. And what was the government information? It was a conversation he had, he claims, with the President of the United States. So he leaks a government memo that he prepared, self-serving as it may be, with his discussion with the President of the United States. Is that not unethical? Or are we supposed to dismiss that as no big deal? It's a big deal.
Want to see more? Sign up for Levin TV.